Puma was the first to put a computer inside a shoe.
Why would you want to do this?
That was decades ago.
Now, millions of people are obsessed with how far, how fast.
A lot has changed since the invention of the RS computer shoe, but the legacy continues.